Oh, she has a good team. She has Rhydon? And Jinx? The hell? Okay, so Starmie's been really good for this one. Let's do Starmie. This is rough. Starmie, Eggy. Because Eggy can beat Cloyster right on. And he can do damage against Gyarados. But if Arcanine comes out, I'm pretty much dicked in the butthole. Nidoking can beat one. That's Arcanine. Gengar. Gengar is kind of useless because of Executor. But I think I should bring my Arcanine because I can beat Jinx. I can do damage to everyone else. The only thing is there's two water types. Actually, Arcanine's a bad choice. I think Starmie, Lapras, and Executor. Hope for the best.
This is it, the semi-finals! No one wants to lose having come this far.
Good shit, good toss. Bubble Beam, times four, you should be dead.
Vigorous attack.
Oh, you're dead. You're so dead! If I can get a Thunder, I think I kill her. Come on, Starmie. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. No! I have to hit Thunder. No! Fuck! Dragon Rage it, unless I crit it or freeze it.
Oh, it's Lapras! We're evenly matched in two Pokemon aside. Neither Pokemon is backing
down. He has Thunder?
Here it comes, Thunder!
Oh, good shit.
What now?
Yes! Yes! Suck a dick! Oh god, I have to kill this Jinx. I have to kill this Jinx. Let's slow it down. That'll hurt. Oh my god. That's okay. If I can kill this Jinx. Okay, Lapras, you did amazing. You froze it. Eggy! Let's go, my boy. If it has Blizzard, we might be dead. Let's Mega Drain it. Okay, Ice Beam. Now, if I get frozen... No! Oh my god! Fuck you! Oh my... Oh! Oh!